Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your order history on an Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view order history on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose Account from the left, and then select Payment and Billing. Now choose Order History, and then you should see all your orders for the time specified. You can adjust the times it shows to view order history further into the past. And so that is how to view your order history on an Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.